Police are hunting four vicious robbers who terrorised diners and young staff at a hold-up at a Hungry Jack's in Western Sydney. Armed with a gun, machete, axe and baseball bat, the thugs stormed the store, demanding the workers clear out the tills. Georgie Glover has the latest.
2 minutes of terror captured on surveillance camera. Four bandits storm Hungry Jack's armed to the teeth. It's 8:30. A toddler and a young woman are almost knocked over as a hooded thug leaps over the counter, slicing the air with a machete. He grabs a teenage employee round the throat, forces him to open the register, the blade trained at his kneecap. A menace in an eerie clown mask clutches a tomahawk and advances on stunned customers cowering out of shot. All the while, a handgun is pointed at another teenager's head. Soon he's wounded, punched to the ground, his legs flopping against the drive-through wall. Handfuls of cash are stuffed into bags before the attackers flee as quickly as they came.
Quite brazen and certainly very violent.
Police set up a crime scene and dust the fast food outlet for fingerprints. The getaway car found dumped down the road.
That vehicle has now been seized and currently being examined by forensic officers.
The silver Honda had been stolen at gunpoint 3 days ago and used in another armed robbery at a supermarket.
Because of the violent nature of the attack, we're certainly asking people to come forward with any information
before they strike again. Georgie Glover, 10 News.